Acabamos de regresar, estuvimos en Lubbock, en Odessa, y ahora aquí en Garden.
Pero me lo acabas en Fort Worth. ¡Y a ver ese grito, grito, grito!
Thank you.
palabras no serían una traición. Voy a tomarme mil copas, si es posible una
thank you. Africa. Thank you, Yola. That's my sister-in-law. I wouldn't give this to anybody. You better give him back. Ed Morito.
Zapurita
y Yolanda.
This is our fourth show. Now I know how the operators feel when they go home. I don't want to answer the phone. I don't want to talk to nobody. Tell the kids, they cook their own meal. I'm not cooking for you.
One of us, us.
Are you having a good time so far? Excuse a little bit of a technician problem because, you know, we didn't get to do sound check. Oh, you are. How are you? Whatever you drink, you give them more. They say the more you drink, the better we sound.
See.
No. We came back from Arizona. We were in Tucson, Arizona.
See.
We played for an Indian tribe. They had over 5,000 Indians. And you know what? It was Dry County.
Yeah.
They couldn't drink, they couldn't smoke, they couldn't have hot...
No, they could eat, I'm sorry.
But you know what? They loved the show. Because you know why? When we finished, they go, "You guys are los chamacos." When you had too much to drink, they're looking at me and saying, "Hey, where's Jaime? I know he's here. Where is he?" And they're talking to me. I said, let me go find him. He's somewhere around here. De arriba la República Mexicana!
Okay, sí. Okay. Yeah, sí.
Alice.
Yeah, one check. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. Sí, sí, sí.
¿Tú me dijiste pájaro negro?
Okay, sí.
What is he drinking?
No, okay.
Oh, dance in Michigan. Okay.
A la raza de BBU, Texas.
Yeah, dos.
Yeah, sí.
Happy birthday to who? Fidel. Oh, I thought Fidel con arroz, ¿sabes? Fidel con pollo, no. Fidel and... Fidel. Happy birthday, Fidel. Fidel. There you go. I thought I heard you say Fidel. I was getting hungry. No, Fidel con arroz. La puerta negra, compadre. Hey, puro
chiamacos,
puro black door. Un grito.
Sí, y los de Montana.
Complejo, compadre.